Hey guys, it's been a while, like a long time, a week and a half. And I got this in the mail. If you can see this, you know what it means. Douchebags! And I saw this when it came out 1 minute after the newsletter of the douchebags was published, was sent into my inbox. And I saw the douchebags, the camo version on the website. Before I saw the new car of Jon Olsen, the Rolls, which we all know. And 1 minute after the YouTube video and the newsletter came out, I ordered it. Website crashed. Douchebags website crashed. All over again, like we all know already. But order came through, payment went through. And today, 2 weeks later, they delivered. So, time to open this box. Pretty happy, pretty curious to see the boxes. No, not gonna do it. I ordered 2 of the 3 backpacks. Not the biggest one because, to be honest, I think that's a bit too big. But beside that, I'm gonna show you. Woo! Invoice. Pretty happy about this box. I'll take a picture. Fancy boxing. I love fancy boxing. Obligatory Instagram photo. If you don't follow me already on Instagram, link below. Follow me. Pretty cool. Follow me on Instagram, link below. Jon Olsen, this is some very cool packaging. I like that. They both are in different boxes, that's one. Cardboard between 2 boxes. Details. This is the other box. Can't get it out. Box number 2, a little bit pushed. Time to open these bad boys. I need to step up my boxing game for GKs, I think. Box 1. This is the base, 15 liters. Turn the camera a little bit lower so you guys can see everything in detail. Cool. Nice details. Douchebags. I get some detailed shots after the unboxing. That's cool, guys. That's absolutely cool. Lots of details. Douchebag logo. It feels strong. Plastic, but strong. I prefer plastic over leather, to be honest. Nice. As I said, I'll do some details shots after this. Next. I really love the boxes. It's hard to open. And this is the 20 liter, the bigger one. That's really, really nice. With the top pocket, store passport, cell phone, and all the other stuff. Then, big opening, small pockets, left, right. Awesome! I like that. I like this. Jun Olsen, if you're seeing this video, nice job. And the team, I like this. This is gonna go on our next trips to Vegas and LA in October, November. I'm pretty happy with this. Cool. I'll give you guys some detailed shots and I'll see you guys next time.